they don't have money to pay for the richness that God has given them. So we recognize our father and our mother in person of our father Akifemi and our mother Akifemi. We recognize you. May God Almighty continue to be with you.
Hallelujah.
We also recognize our father who is now in Staten Island. He's doing a good job. We all can see that. In person of is the preacher for today, Pastor Dr. Abraham, Mother Ayeno, we recognize you.
No Jesus, no life.
And when we are talking of the people that they put in this place to do this work, if I wasn't part of them, then it was one of our mother too, because in so much love our father Ayedo, where Father Ayedo goes, she wants to be there. And we said, no, don't go. He said, no, I have to follow him. What can we do? We can't tie him, we can't tie her down. That is our mother, Makide.
Praise the Lord!
And we recognize our father. We don't need to give him an invitation, but just for God's sake, we just have to remind him, we are all human beings. You may think of, you won't forget. And that is always, I always tell people, please don't rely on your knowledge alone. Just make sure you remind people. And that is our pastor Onoshile. You are welcome, sir. The only thing you will ask from our pastor is the secret of why he's looking younger every day. He has to tell us. That we must know. We cannot but recognize all our pastors in the ministry. A pastor of our father, day and night, you will be here. Day and night, you will be here, ready to do the work of God. One thing we need to ask him to, where is the energy coming from? That's our Pastor Akinkunmi. And we also thank our pastor, since they are putting him in charge, he never tired. Never ready to go. We recognize our pastor. When he prays, you will know God is with him. When he talks, you will know God is with him. You know what? He doesn't like shopping. Just sit down, go read the Bible from cover to cover. That is why we are growing in spirit. That is Pastor Butler.
Praise the Lord.
We will not be able to read everybody's name, so please bear with us. But we thank every one of us present here today. May God Almighty continue to be with you.
Amen.
And we recognize the presence of the PRO of the church. God will be with you in person for Alan Aldi. We thank the choristers. As small we may be, believe you me, sometimes we are three, sometimes we are two, but just give the mic to anyone, they will deliver. God will be with you.
Amen.
God will increase you.
Amen.
Whatever you lay your hand on, God will multiply it.
Amen.
You will succeed where other people are failing.
Amen.
You will excel in all areas.
Amen.
Why? Because you are doing the thing of God. God loves you. so do I. God will be with you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Praise
the Lord. Once again, we welcome everybody for the 10th anniversary of today. The power of God will continue to be with us. We also welcome our mother from Calvary Church, CNS Church. Our mother, Uyileye. Our mother, welcome. Welcome to. Where is Baba Uyileye? Because the two always go together. A couple which believes that a plane cannot fly with only one hand. So they need the two before they can fly. We also our mother Obadina, we appreciate you. We welcome you to all our fathers, our mothers, our mother Oni, Father Oni, our mother Mulabi, our dear mother. My big mother from Long Island, we welcome you. All of God will continue to be with us and all our fathers. Certainly. Now, people say there is no success without a successor. Christ, we are talking of Christ today because the disciples he handed over to them and they are passing over to us. When we are moving to starting our night, a person was put in charge, and the person has diligently done the job for the past seven years. So we pray that God Almighty, who has called him and called his life, that who has called him and his family, will continue to empower them.
Amen.
Will continue to increase them.
Amen.
And that's the person of our Father, Special Apostle. Pastor it is very difficult to start something, but it is more difficult to maintain it. And if you see somebody who is able to maintain what has been started prior to him being in charge, we should honor and appreciate the family. God Almighty will continue to deal with the entire family.
Amen.
God will continue to increase you. Now she also has lieutenants that are working with her. With him, apart from the choir. But that Noflet is not here today, we must always appreciate her. She's a strong pillar in the fountain of life. Baba from Jamaica is not here today. That's Baba.
Hey!
All Functor Clan ministry members, we greatly rejoice in the Lord. Our soul shall be joyful in our God. For He has clothed us with garment of salvation. He has covered us with robes of righteousness. As a bride whom decked himself with ornament. As a bride adore herself with jewel. For the earth bringeth forth his bud. And the garden calls the things that are so in need to spring forth. So the Lord God Jehovah will cause Fountain of Life ministry for righteousness
Amen.
And praises
Amen.
To spring forth before him and before all nations.
Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and forever shall be, world without end. Amen.
We come before the throne of grace this morning to appreciate God for what He has done and for what is yet to be done. What can we, as a member of Front of Life Ministry, render unto you, God, for all what you have done for us, and to give you praises and thank you for the good life that you have given to each and every one of us, for baby, for mothers, and for fathers. It's not by our making, but to your glory may this be, Lord.
Amen.
We thank for the life of every member. You kept us through the year 2019, and you make us to see another year in the land of living. We thank you for your provision. We thank you for everything. As much as we are, you are guiding us. You are doing miracles among us. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Even we thank you for the little one that you gave to us in front of Life Ministry. Her mother went for a good 9 months, carried the baby, and she gave back to a bouncing child. Your grace is upon in this ministry.
Amen.
Father, we are asking for one thing, which is your Holy Spirit,
Amen.
To direct His ministry.
Amen.
Father, we are asking for you to be the shepherd of this ministry.
Amen.
To walk with us, be at our front,
Amen.
Be at our back,
Amen.
Be at our right side, Amen. And at our left side.
Amen.
Guide everything that we shall be doing in this ministry.
Amen.
Lord God Jehovah, we don't want to do things of flesh, but we want to do things according to your will.
Yes.
Father, guide us through the journey of our life.
Amen.
And I commit every soul into your care, into your able care. You that are more than able to do all things. Father, whatever may be the supplication of thy people, as they come before thy throne of grace today, O Lord, you answered the prayer of that woman that day, because she poured out all her supplication before thee. Every one present here today, pouring out their supplication before the throne of grace, I pray, Lord Jehovah, you will say amen to their request.
Amen.
Jehovah, these people will wake up. They get here 9. So tell me when they wake up. Father, they definitely woke up around maybe 6 to prepare for coming here. Lord, I pray, do new thing in their life.
Amen.
Jehovah Emmanuel, do a new thing in their life.
Amen.
In their to those children who are in school, studying, but they still have time for you. Wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. Intensive memory, Lord, give it to them.
Amen.
Father, in their journey of life, be there with them.
Amen.
Father, I pray for them. that their tomorrow will be blessed.
Amen.
O Lord, let your mercy reign over them, O Lord.
Amen.
And to those people who hold your ministry as their own, working hard for the growth of this ministry, I pray, O Lord Jehovah, like the preacher said, you will promote them from glory to glory.
Amen.
From prosperity to prosperity.
Amen.
From joy to joy.
Amen.
Lord God of Israel, some of our mothers, they will wake up in the morning, they will start at the corner, you will pick them all. They will... Lord, I pray, good health from heaven above, give it to them, Lord.
Amen.
Strengthen them, O Lord.
Amen.
And let them have causes to glorify you over all their children.
Amen.
Over everything that you have done for them.
Amen.
Don't let lament, O Lord.
Amen.
God of Israel, be their God.
Amen.
You bless Abraham in a famine time where things are so scared, but it rained in hundredfold. Let it be the portion of every member of us of life.
Amen.
And everyone that rejoices with us today.
Amen.
Jehovah, I pray. Sickness is going up and down. But because these people are here this morning, whatever the name of it that will cause pain, sickness, today, Lord God of Israel, silver and gold I do not have. But what I have is what I'm using to ask you, Father, take it away from their life.
Amen.
To everyone, Jehovah, I pray, let them live their life in good health.
Amen.
In joy.
Amen.
In peace.
Amen.
And let them see their children.
Amen.
Success from heaven above.
Amen.
Rain your blessing to this world, O Lord.
Amen.
Rain your blessing to this world, O Lord.
Amen.
Rain your blessing to this world, O Lord.
Amen.
And I commit the leaders of this congregation, the person you have put, the chairman, Father, continue to watch over them.
Amen.
Continue to watch over their
hearts. Amen.
Don't let it be too heavy for them.
Amen.
God, whenever they call you at one time, answer them, O Lord, 10 times.
Amen.
Do that which is them for them, O Lord.
Amen.
Crown them with success.
Amen.
Long life.
Amen.
Good health.
Amen.
Peace of mind.
Amen.
From heaven above.
Amen.
Father, when the time will come, before they see death, as our father Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, let them see you before they see them.
Amen.
To all our mothers, you will not bury your children.
Amen.
You will not know the burial of your children.
Amen.
The good health and riches to train these children, God will give it to you.
Amen.
No one will take your house from you.
Amen.
The joy of God is your joy.
Amen.
From this time on. And to our choristers, I appreciate you this day, and God appreciate you.
Amen.
You will succeed.
Amen.
You will succeed.
Amen.
You will succeed.
Amen.
God will be your light.
Amen.
To all front of ministries, God will continue to watch over you.
Amen.
God will continue to see you through.
Amen.
By this time next year, you'll have all causes to glorify God.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's name, I've asked.
Amen, 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 in Jesus' name.
O Lord of seal,
amen.
Seal and accept our prayer.
Amen.
Because we call it the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen, 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 in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
Hallelujah.
God is good.
All the time.
all the time.
God is great.
That's it, Bob.
Blessed Jesus is mine. Oh, what a fountain of glory divine. There is salvation out of this abyss.
Accept our prayer.
Amen.
Continue to do new things in our life.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Happy anniversary.